Hi and welcome to the Hughes and Kettner studio. I'm Pascal and I'm sitting here with our product manager Rüdiger. And now we are talking about our latest product. It's just been released and we are very proud to present the Ampman Classic and the Ampman Modern. So first question, Rüdiger, what's the difference between the two models?
Well, before we talk about the difference, let's see what they have in common. So you see, they both have the same feature set. We have two channels, which gain, tone, resonance, presence, sag, and volume, and we have a master control for both channels, and a so-called solo function, which adds up to 6 dB boost, which is also foot switchable, to make yourself heard. And on the back side, we have, of course, the input. We have a noise gate. We have the loop. We have the red box. With its 8 cabinet models, we have phones, we have an aux in, and of course we have the speaker connector. Okay, what's the difference? The difference, of course, is the sound. So both have two channels, but they share the same channel A, and channel A that delivers classic and vintage tone from the 60s and 70s. And the difference is channel B. So the Ampman Classic features this classic rock tone of the arena rock era, and the Ampman Modern features contemporary metal tones. So if I would have to name two comparable amps from the Hughes and Kettner portfolio, I would say the Classic is more like the duotone, which is famous for its classic rock tones, and the Ampman Modern is some kind like the Warp X, famous for its pristine clean sounds and this juicy high gain tone.
And who are these great little things made for? What's the concept behind it?
Well, our slogan is now again, rock and stage play at home and record at night. And indeed, that's what it does. So it has plenty of power to drive 4x12 cabinet on the stage. It features the headphones and the aux in to play to jam alongs at home. And it has the red box to do great recordings at night. And you see, it's so compact. So for anybody who wants to travel light with real analog tone, and use it as a standalone amp for recording in a studio or on your pedalboard. For everybody who wants a compact format amp with great analog tone, Ampman is a great choice.
And maybe you could list some technical details like the power, the weight.
Well, okay, the weight. No need to mention the weight in detail because it's not really relevant. It's less than 3 pounds, including the power supply. But what's very relevant indeed is the power. We call it the Ultra Response Power Amp because it behaves the same way like a real tube amp. So it translates every single watt into real punch, and it's up to 50 watts. And this can be really, really loud. You won't believe how loud it can be, especially with a great cabinet, with a 4x12 cabinet.
Very important question. What's the secret behind the Spirit Tone technology? What does it do? How does it work?
The Spirit Tone Generator, yeah, you can see it here. That's the orange gluing little secret behind here, the metal grill. And yeah, how does it work? Well, that's a secret indeed. That's the reason why it's sealed. So only our engineer knows in detail how it works. But I can tell you what it does and what it is. So what it is, basically, it's a strictly analog module with a distilled essence of tube amp physics. And the thing is, it's not like a module with an input and output like a Stompbox where the signal simply runs through. The module itself has 20 pins in total, so it can interact with any stage of the amp, with the input section, the gain, the tone, all the controls, the power amp. And so in this way, it really emulates in a physical way what a tube amp does and interacts with each stage, and so is able to generate all the richness and the energy that we simply love. And again, it's all analog. It's no DSP, no ADDA conversion. And trust me, you can hear and feel that you play real analog components and not a DSP.
Also a very important point, how does the sagging control work?
The sagging control, yeah, that's a nice feature. If you drive a power amp hard enough, it will sag. That means it's a dip in the voltage of the power supply, and this adds a lot of compression and harmonic overtones to your signal. So that's the secret why we love this typical energy and feel and tone of a fully cranked tube amp. And best thing is you can dial in power amp setting as easy as a gain or tone control. Simply dial up the second control and you get this fully cranked amp tone sound and feeling.
And let's talk about the tone control. How does it work, and does it work differently for the channel A and channel B?
Yes, it works differently. Basically, what it does on both channels is the same. So in very left position, you have like this classic mid-rangey British tone. And in the far right position, it sweeps into this typical scooped Californian sound. So you can sweep from British to Californian with only one knob. And the difference in the channel is, of course, is tailored to the frequencies of each channel. And basically, it replaces the typical bass mid-treble tone stack in a preamp. But in combination with presence and resonance, which are power amp EQ controls, it's way more effective, especially if you use the ampman with your pedals and stomp boxes. If you have tone shaping pedals like boosters or even preamps, it's way more effective to have this tone character plus power amp presence and resonance control to bring out the best in your stomp boxes.
Okay, and I'm sure a lot of people want to know, does it come with an FX loop?
Yes, it does. So we have a serial effects loop on the back, send return. And the best thing about this is it's full switchable. Here is the loop. And the thing is, you can activate a so-called smart mode. In a smart mode, the ampman can remind if the FX loop or boost, for example, is activated in the channel or not. That means you could go from, let's say, a crunch tone without any effects, without any delay, to a lead tone in channel B with activated effects loop by only one switch when I activate channel B. So that's very, very nice feature to remind the status of the effects loop for each channel.
And also very important point is the red box.
Oh, yes.
How does it work? What can you do with it?
The red box. The ampman features the latest version of the red box. We call it the red box AE+. AE stands for ambient emulation, and the plus stands for the choice of 8 cabinets. So you have 8 different cabinets ranging from 1x12, 2x12, 4x10, and the choice of 4x12 cabinets. And it feeds the tone of the ampman taken from the power amp, so it includes the second control directly into your digital audio workstation or mixing disc. And you have the choice to switch the levels from microphone to line. So in your studio, I guess you would rather choose the line level. And in live application, simply pull out the cable from the microphone, put it in here, activate the microphone level, and then you're done. And especially great for studio is you have the choice to deactivate the filtering. So how does it make sense? We have these great cabinet emulations, but you can deactivate them. The reason is many players today, they have their own software base or IRs in their digital audio workstation. And when you deactivate the red box, you get the unfiltered tone from our Spirit Tone Generator directly into your recording setup. And then you're free to use any software-based microphone, room, and cabinet simulation you want. But on stage, as great as IRs are in the studio when you have a lot of computing power, on stage they can cause latency. And the Redbox, it's not IR-based. That's what many people ask. What are the IRs behind the Redbox? It's not IR technology. It's not impulse response. It's an old technology that is latency-free. So on stage, you have ultimate direct response, and there are no rivals, at least in this price range.
Okay. Thank you very much for all the information. And that brings me to another very important question. When will it be available?
That's the best news. It's already shipping. So make sure to check out the website using catna.com and the website of your dealer if it's already in stock. And yeah, I hope you will enjoy some Ampman or even both models pretty soon.
Okay, that's it for now about the Ant-Man. If you have any further questions, don't hesitate to ask us. And don't forget to check out our Usenkettner website, usenkettner.com. Well, so much about the video. I hope you enjoyed it. Team Usenkettner says goodbye, keep on rocking, and have a good time.